used to make animals and houses and that sort of thing. And so today, with these shapes, these tangram shapes, I'm going to make some Australian animals from these tangram shapes. So that's, I'll take out these shapes out of the box. Shapes into different positions, different combinations to create these Australian animals. So the first animal I'm going to make is a turtle. And the turtle needs two big triangles there like that to create the body. The square sea turtles, and they come onto the coast, spend their lives in the sea, and they come onto the beach to lay their eggs, and then they go back out into the ocean again. So that's a turtle. Now I'll break up that puzzle. And the next one, the next Australian animal that I'm going to make is a kangaroo. So hopefully you can see a kangaroo there. Head, front paws, pouch, legs, tail. And there's the body for the kangaroo. And the kangaroo are found all around Australia. There's lots and lots of kangaroos in Australia. Now the next shape, or the next animal I'm going to make with these shapes, is a koala. So I'll break up the kangaroo, and once again I'll start off with the two big triangles. That creates like the body, I suppose, of the koala, and I'll move that down a little bit, and I'll pop that there like that. That one square there. spent a lot of time sitting in gum trees, eating gum trees and sleeping. And that's sort of the shape, I guess, as they're holding onto the gum tree. You've got the bottom foot and the legs, I suppose, of the koala, and here's the body and the neck and sort of the shoulders, I suppose, and the head and the front paws in that typical koala position where they're hanging on to a tree. And koalas are found in a lot of Australia. They're fairly they've got sort of small or dwindling populations in the wild, and so that is the koala. And I'll break up the koala to make my next shape, which is a crocodile. So I'll start once again with the two large triangles like that, and that's sort of becoming the head and the front body and legs of the crocodile, a bit like that. And I'll put the medium triangle there, small triangle, square, and the parallelogram for the tail. So that's have to use your imagination a bit with the crocodile in this case, but that's the tail, the long tail of the crocodile. There's the back legs and of the crocodile on the body. It's all part of the body, the front shoulders and legs of the crocodile, and this is the big head with the big mouth and teeth of, well, not that you can see the teeth, of the crocodile. And the crocodiles are found mainly in northern Australia, in the tropical country up there, tropical land in Australia for the crocodiles. Okay, so I'll break up the crocodile now, and the next one I'm going to make is a whale. I'll start off with the two large triangles again and put them in that sort of shape. And that's like the front nose of the whale. And pop in the parallelogram there. The parallelogram to make the sort of the mouth, I suppose, of the whale. And then we want to put the square like that, and a small triangle. Small triangle there, and that's sort of the tail with the blue, with the blue triangle has created the tail of the whale. That rhymes. So there we go, that's the tail, and this is the, sort of more of the tail and into the main body of the whale, and there's the face and the head. That's the bottom jaw of the whale. And whales are quite interesting because they sort of spend the summers down in the southern oceans, and there's a big migration up along the coast of east coast of Australia, up into Queensland, the waters around Queensland, where they give birth to their babies, baby whales. And spend a few months up there in the warm weather in winter, and then head back down for summer back into the southern oceans. So if you're actually, I've actually just sat on the headlands and looked out, and I've seen a whale cruising past up the coast, which was very interesting. Okay, so I'll break up the whale, and the next one. The next one I'm going to make is I'll push it down there a little bit like that, I think, and down a bit further, is a dingo. And a dingo is just really a this video.